Zito fights April 8th.
Do you know who?
We don't know. We're still working on opponents, but April 8th.
Is that what he said also?
He's going to have Zurdo, I am.
Hey, Floyd against Manny Purse. What was Floyd's total?
Like 300.
300. And Manny 150, but... How you doing?
Good. How are you?
How was Mexico?
It was good. It was okay. Crazy.
150. It was not. Last night, actually.
Mikey, what about you and McGregor?
Yeah, if he really wants to fight, I told you, he come down here. We can get a match here in LA or Cali.
You know what I find weird? We haven't heard from McGregor one thing. You would think with all this noise that he would say something.
He's got nothing to say. I mean, if he says yes, you know,
he screws himself.
Because then he better take it at whatever they offer him. But he's also smart. He's not just going to, you know, shoot himself, you know.
But it's weird because
he
loves
attention.
He might
say the right thing at the right moment. You know, he's waiting for the right opportunity to actually maybe offer back something in return. Okay, you want to fight? You know, let's sit down and actually discuss this, you know. Let's talk numbers. Let's talk business. It's easy for anybody to just call anybody out and start saying that he's ducking. But is the offering right? Why would someone take it, you know? If Manny offered me a fight, or Thurman offered me a fight, or I offered them a fight, and neither one of us take it, doesn't mean that we're ducking. It's just...
Brandon Rios just told me that Cotto offered him like 300,000, something very, very little.
Very low?
So yeah, for Marquez too. I'm going to know Marquez, 300,000.
See, okay.
And Cotto makes what, 15 million?
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about.
Give them five, seven.
With the right name.
A three.
You know, it has to be a fair offer. Just because they make an offer doesn't mean it's a fair offer. You know, Mayweather might be able to offer Conor a good offer, and if he doesn't take it, then that means he didn't want to fight.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.